Well, he was once one of the most powerful elected officials in Tennessee, and now he is going on trial. New court documents show the case against former State Speaker Glen Casada and his chief of staff, Cade Cothren, will go to trial in October. Last August, a grand jury indicted both men on bribery and money laundering charges. The charges relate to a scheme involving a fraudulent business and state funds. The trial is expected to last 2 to 3 weeks.